Can you imagine that we are in the Ember month? Now I decree, I prophesy to your life. Now start to embark on that journey that will favor your life, on that journey of glory, of that journey of testimony. Now it's time for you to embark on it. Now in the mighty name of Jesus, the Spirit of God push you to embark on that journey now. In the mighty name of Jesus, the journey to your glory, embark on it now. In the mighty name of Jesus.